Hello one and all, this is Luckless Lovelocks. Welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. What a shadow this one casts. Gotta get up this thing. So, figured out last time that we can attack. There's this button on its back, we can attack, and it brings its arm down. You can jump out of the hand, and then... not quite sure what to do from there. Maybe there's something else on its front that we can exploit. It's definitely aware of what we're doing. That was weird. Okay, anything? Doesn't look like it. Okay. So do I need to jump up to attack it, or no? I don't. Oh god. Whoa! That was interesting. I was able to jump onto the nail. Okay, so let's run up the arm here. Grab hold. Get the sword out. Oh, there's a spot right there to attack. Okay, good. Okay, good. What's that gonna do for us? Oh god. Let's see. Oh, he brings his other hand over. Okay, okay. This is gonna be tough. Oh shit, we made it. Okay. What? Where do I go now? I don't think I can touch those, can I? I don't see anywhere to attack. Okay, there's something on his chest. Maybe I can jump over there. Can I attack these? Just like bangles? Oh god, no! Okay, well, we know what to do. Just not sure what to do when I get to that second one. Maybe I can shoot something. What happens if I shoot these? I don't know if I tested this already. Nothing. It just doesn't seem like I want to go up that arm, so... I'm assuming I have to jump onto that, like, chest piece. Seemed to work when I was on this side of the hand. Yeah, that works out nicely. Oh god. Does that do anything? That doesn't seem to bother him. Okay. It creates like a little ramp here. What if I... No. Mm. No damage though. Maybe if I just shoot this hand enough, he'll die. No. Huh, interesting. But there didn't seem to be a spot to stab. There is here. Oh, I missed it. Oh no. I got another chance here. There we go. It does do damage. Oh man, I'm kind of stuck here. What about the back of the hand? Oh! That's different. Shit. He's holding up his hand? Do I jump? Like, what do I do? But, okay. Oh god! Alright, well, I found out what I had to do for the next step. But. It's interesting. I don't really know how to get to the head from that position. I have to look a bit more closely. It looks like he joins the two arms together. Just not sure how to exploit that. Can I climb up the shoulder of the left arm? Getting good at climbing up this thing. Spoke a bit too soon. That's good. Whoa, 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 shit. Don't, please don't fuck up that. That is, okay. It's a bit frustrating sometimes when you fall. Just because this part is so easy. Like, it's kind of tedious. It's really cool, but having to do it over and over and over again if you make one little mistake is a bit annoying. Gotta get to the kind of underside of the wrist. Oh, shit. shoot! Oh. Okay, understand the risk. We're kind of in that spot right now. Let's just wait for the cycle. Okay, there we go. I think I can kind of chill out here. Oh god! Wow. That was amazingly easy this time. So I think I attack this part. Oh god, he doesn't like that. Oh god, where am I now? Oh no, come on. All right. Again, let's not lose patience. Ah! Just jump off. Just jump off to the bottom. Come on, Luckless. A different way. That one was going so smoothly, too. So don't shoot him in the eyes. I'll skip the shooting in the eyes part this time. Oh shit, get some practice on those backwards jumps. Palms are sweating, guys. Palms are sweating. Pressure is on. Pressure is on. Jumping that way. Oh my god. I need to take a break. I'm getting so frustrated. Well, we'll try again on the next episode, guys. Made a bit of progress. Just need to figure out how to get across that other arm. I think that's what we have to do. We're going from the left to the right, back to the left, and maybe up the shoulder. Find out in the next episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. This is Luckless Lovelock signing off for now, and I love you all.